Last week, Senator Carper had a choice. Wall Street was trying to kill the president's proposal to help families facing foreclosure. Senator Carper could side with the banks or with Delaware families. Senator Carper has taken close to $2 million from the financial industry. So what did he do? Exactly what the banks wanted. And now millions of people will lose their homes because of it. Tell Senator Carper to stand up for us, not the banks.
MoveOn.org Political Action is responsible for the content of this advertisement.